Hey guys, today I'm going to be talking a bit about buttons. So let's open up our world. First of all, what exactly is a button? A button can be attached to a wall and gives a redstone current. Stone buttons give a redstone current of 10 redstone ticks or 1 second, while wooden buttons give a duration of 15 redstone ticks or 1.5 seconds. They can be built using either one stone block or one wooden block. So the stone block obviously corresponds to the stone button and the wooden plank corresponds to the wooden button. You can use any type of wooden block. So here I have this mechanism where you can pretty much adjust the duration of the button. It's basically what I call a self-terminating RSnore latch. Now what a normal RSnore latch does is if you push this side, then the current will turn on, and then if you push this side, the current will turn off. You push this side twice, nothing will happen. So in this example, the current goes through, and then this turns on, while this delay self-terminates to act as another button like this one to power that block. So as an example, you can see that when I hit it, it turns on and off almost instantly because it is set to 3 ticks. Now, however, there is a minimum of at least, well, 3 ticks is the minimum because the torches have to take time to trigger. So as you can see, if I only have 2 ticks, nothing happens. Now we can just extend this as long as we want just to increase the duration of the button. So right there's 16 redstone ticks. So it's open for slightly longer than on a wooden button. Well, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.